You know what I mean?
Look what happened to Ronda Rousey. After she lost, everybody's really killing her now.
What do you think about her telling that he's going to beat Mayweather?
That who says it was going to be Mayweather? Who?
Rousey.
She said she'll be Mayweather?
There's no point even talking about it right now.
Yeah,
but it was no point talking about it then.
Some people didn't know that.
Some people are stupid.
Some people actually gave
anybody out there that thought that she could beat Mayweather, you are stupid. Plain and simple.
We got to clarify. Like, yeah, if she gets close enough and she can get him to the ground somehow. The thing is, too, she's like judo. She's not a wrestler. She can't just grab you and throw you to the floor. Like, she has to hip flip or she has to.
When fights start, where do they start?
Standing up.
Yeah.
Yeah. You would need a strong wrestler who can automatically.
Again, he's going to hit it.
Yeah. No head movement either.
He's going to practice her head movement or something?
Yeah. Like she's all offense.
But honestly, before the fight, were you going for Rousey or were you going for
Holmes? No, I was going for Holmes all the way. I hate Ronda Rousey.
Why?
Because, man, she was just talking too much shit. Way too much. Way too much. Like, I'm not going to take away what she did, but it's like, I didn't know any of her opponent's names before she fought her. You know, so for her to just start boasting this and, you know, jumping on people's names, she's talking shit about Mayweather and, you know, talking about, like, him beating, talking about him beating his wife and, you know, now all of a sudden she's dating her boyfriend, beat his wife that he's still married to, you know? So I don't like hypocrites. So that's the reason why I didn't like Ronda Rousey. So I was going for Holmes all the way. And besides, being a boxer, it feels good to see a boxer beat an MMA fighter.
What do you think about all her fans now turning the back to her and starting hating on her, putting all these funny memes on the internet about her? No loyal fans.
Yeah, well, I think the thing is, like, her fans realized she was a jerk. Like, even, like, before the fight, you know, the weigh-in, she's trying to, like, punch her in the weigh-in. You know, she wouldn't touch gloves. You know, it's just all this is, I think, led up to them realizing, like, her attitude was cool when she was winning. Because it was a badass. That was her attitude. But then to act that tough and to get your ass beat that bad, I think that's where the fans, it's like a distaste in their mouth. You know, and I don't like to kick anybody like by that. She made a tremendous amount of money, and she accomplished a lot. But at the same time, I think that's the reason why her fans right now are turning on her so-called fans. It's funny now. It's like you were acting so. Everybody likes to see the bully act super tough, and then go in there and get the ass whooped. You know what I mean?
Do you think it's fair that old people blaming Rousey's coach right now?
Oh, absolutely. It's a terrible game plan. Terrible game plan. I think because she got those three knockouts and so fast that she's actually in her mind thinking that she can stand with a, you know, what, she's like a four-time world champion. And then she went to kickboxing, became a kickboxing champion, and she thought she can stand with her, which was her obvious goal to try to, you know, stand with her. Like, she wasn't really working the jab to try to get in. Her head was straight in line with her, like, with Holly straight left. She wasn't outside of her foot. The only way, when you're fighting a southpaw and you're conventional, if they step outside of your lead foot, you right in line with their left shot. They didn't practice that at all. She just kept getting hit because she kept being right down in line with her left shot. No head movement, anything. Recipe for disaster.
What do you think next for Rousey right now? Is she coming back or?
She'll come back. They'll do another fight with Holmes. She'll lose again. She'll come in with a better game. I mean, I thought, honestly, if once she got her to the floor and she didn't get that arm bar, I was like, she's about to lose. I knew it.
So she's getting the rematch with
She'll Holmes. Get the rematch. Yeah. And she'll get the rematch with Holmes. She'll lose to Holmes again, in my opinion. And I just think, you know, with her strategy, her length, her size, her ability to finish with kicks and punches, it's a bad matchup. You know, a Rousey, she's better. They better give her a warm-up fight. Like, let her fight Miesha Tate again. Let her get the warm-up. Let her, you know, get her confidence back. And, then she'll lose. If she doesn't lose to Holly Holmes, she's lucky she didn't fight that one Cyborg. Cyborg would have destroyed her. So that's my opinion. She can come back, but I don't think she's definitely lost that cloak of invincibility. Look at, like, Mike Tyson. Once he lost once, afterwards, people weren't as scared of him, you know? And that's going to be the same with her. I honestly thought she was going to run through Holmes. I thought her judo would be enough. I thought she was going to stick to her judo, try to get her on the floor, try to get her in an arm bar, which she's good at. But she got a little too cocky, tried to box, and that's what happens.